Today's Bible reading is taken from John chapter 1 verse 2-3. He was with God in the beginning. Through him all things were made. Without him nothing was made that has been made. Amen.